we'll deal with the concept of materialism. All that matters is matter. Basically, it says, if you can't see it, then don't worry about it. It's just physical. It's the only thing you need to know about, okay? And this becomes critical when we go back to René Descartes' story of mind and body, the duality of mind and body, okay? The mind is a vital force. It's an energy. It's invisible. Give me a pound of mind. No, I can't give you. Okay, give me 3 milliliters of mind. No, I can't give you that either. I can't. It's not physical. Well, in a Newtonian world, if it's not physical, it's not relevant. So the concept of mind was thrown out by medicine when Newtonian science took over.
Learn more about our exciting educational programs at quantumuniversity.com.